I'm Bobby Trendy, and you're watching Hollywood.TV.
Would you sleep with David Beckham?
He looks good. I'd have him and Tom Cruise and all of them.
Who's better, Tom Cruise or David?
Well, you have a blonde, you have black hair. I think they both look good. See, here's someone with blonde hair. Here's someone with dark hair. And everyone looks good. Right, you guys? Come here. This is Warren and Jeff. He was asking me about David Beckham.
Ah.
You have a blonde, you have dark hair.
Yes.
It's like a white Mercedes and a black Mercedes. Everything's good.
Everything's good?
Mm-hmm.
What about Melanie B, the Spice Girl?
She needs to just take care of that baby. That's her new career.
And do you think she's going to hit up Eddie Murphy for some serious cash?
I don't know. Eddie Murphy has a lot of money. He'll probably give her money.
Calling him Beverly Hills.
Oh. Oh, my God. He'll probably give them some money. If not, he can give me some more.